It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. And the opening kickoff will not be returned, as that will be a touchback. To throw at the outset, here's Hurts. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It's caught inside the 25. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. And that looked almost to be a case of, you know, a quarterback saying, hey, I'm going to throw this as far as I can and hope you run under it. Mission accomplished. Miles Sanders, first carry of the game. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one.
A one-yard gain could look like a disaster, but it all depends on how the game is going. Is it a series of one-yard gains? If that's the case, you have to start thinking about throwing it a little bit more. But if it's just the occasional one-yard run, hey, congratulations to the defense. They won that one. Come back and get them the next time.
Now an option play on second down. And he's going to lose yards. They take him down at the 26. It goes as a loss of six. And now third down.
Keep it together.
They go play action with Hurts. They'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. A.J. Brown, 26 yards. And the Eagles have taken the early lead on the road here in Buffalo. Well, they spoke about the importance of getting off to a good start, and they're on their first drive, Charles, into the end zone for the touchdown.
And what an advantage for them. They're already clicking one drive in, didn't need to wait to get up to full speed. We had heard about the extra time they put in with each other, trying to learn each other's skills, what they like, the whole deal, and it paid off early in this one. I would expect them to keep firing on the next drive and keep that connection going.
Elliott Good with a PAT, and that makes the score
7-0. It's done.
Yeah, keep it up. Keep it up.
Make a play.
Yeah, we're going to take this down the field.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. And the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 27. Throwing to start the drive. And this one incomplete, threw it down at the feet of his receiver.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Second and 10 now from the 27. To the air, Allen. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. Finding room at midfield. Now he's going to get this all. Of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. To throw, it's Allen. Going right back to Knox, and again a completion. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. Operating from the red zone now. Allen. He's got it. Touchdown. Dawson Knox, a touchdown game from Josh Allen. And the Bills respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own.
We're still in the first quarter, but it's apparent they're going to have to come up with a different defensive game plan for him, because right now he's kind of having his way against that defense and has added a touchdown to the list.
yards. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This taken in at the goal line. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. Offense set to begin their next drive. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown. And the last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles' defense. They were very frustrated. That's caught at the 25. A big play for Philly. 54 yards.
Someone sharp in this game. I mean, a touchdown pass in the first drive and comes right back. He's flinging it around really well here.
Really nice throw there to pick up the first down. You kind of just feel a laser focus and confidence about him. We saw that this week, didn't we? Talking to him and the coaches, they felt good about his performance.
That's what we saw. Ball hardly hit the ground, and I thought, yeah, he might be locked in for this one.
They'll fake the give to Sanders, and now Hurts. That's swung out to Sanders. And he'll be marked down right at the 20-yard line.
That might feel like a little bit of a missed opportunity there for the offense, because the defense you get out your running back, and it could turn into a big game downfield. What a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short game.
Play action. Here's Hurts. To the end zone, but it's incomplete. They'll try and throw it for Edward Hurts. And he's blocked out. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack. A turnaround there. The Eagles unable to convert there in fourth. And the Bills are going to get the football back. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. The football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles will be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for six.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
About the 37.
This was a nice example of the offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Here's Allen on first and 10. Knocks on the crossing route, it's complete. And he's blocked out here just outside of the 20.
We've spent a lot of time talking about how tight ends in a lot of cases now have pumped up wide receivers, but they're still big people. And he used that frame right there to absorb a really big hit on him and held on to the ball.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
Be patient.
Move those chains. Keep them moving.
Scoring.
Not enough to go.
I feel it.
First down. He's got his his target. It's the tight end Knox. He's brought down after a very nice game. They go right back to him for 20 and a first.
I think he has to be saying to himself, how did that not wind up a touchdown? Remember, he just needed the tip of the ball to cross the plane. It's not going to get there, but they're going to be set up in great shape with first and goal.
Here's Allen. He will find Diggs in the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo. Stephon Diggs there to make the grab. And the Bills have taken the lead. They went empty backfield, all their weapons out wide, so there really was no secret here to what they were going to do.
No secret, but it's time to execute, and it's time to protect the guy throwing the ball, because oftentimes when you empty the backfield, people bring pressure at you.
Hey, bro, you some shit, bro. I beat the shit out you in real life, bro. And I'll take your mother. I'm gonna rape your sister.
More touchdowns? I don't think anything's out of the question right now. He's blowing up coverages. You gotta double him every snap. Otherwise, he's going to defeat you on almost every play.
And oh, he missed it. No good. And they'll remain down by a point. There to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line.
Don't let him get away with that.
So good field position for the Bills as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. Now Allen. It's complete to Diggs. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards, and that'll make it second down.
Good, very good catch. The drag and being able to run away from defenders. Hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone, or?
Better against man, because now you're running away from someone, and you're not running into a defensive player in another zone.
Singletary, and across the midfield stripe into Eagle territory. Call it a gain of 3, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be third and about a foot or two. Back to the ground, this time Cook. Oh, they hit him in the backfield, and he will not escape. And that is not going to get it done. Allen will look to throw for it on fourth. And he completes it to the side. Tackle going to be made at the 38. I don't know if I agree with that. I guess they don't care if I agree with that. But boy, you have to be surprised by that, right?
I definitely was surprised in this situation, but they must have either felt like they either had a great play call on, or they're trying to show extreme confidence.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Here's Allen to throw. too shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
I did like his decision making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down, and don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football.
Chance to get it again and score.
They'll run with Cook, and he'll get him a bit closer as he's down to the 2 yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal.
All of a sudden, those lanes that were there earlier in the drive dry up near the goal line. That's a good job defensively to diagnose the run and stop it for a very short pickup.
From the 2 now, second and goal. Just a sensational start for this offense, Charles. Three drives, three passing touchdowns.
Is that like mentioning a perfect game in baseball? Are we cool to do it here in football, pardon?
No, I think you can do it here in football. I think perfect game in baseball, that's its own category.
Yeah, I think you're right about that. Could not imagine a worse start for that secondary. Or let's face it, a better one for this offense.
Touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
Your mom's a hoe.
So they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. Knew it, they were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted. Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game, first and 15. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. He's going deep for Brown. The guy is made complete. The try. Touchdown. Five of them. AJ Brown on touchdowns. And the Eagles get a late score here in the final minute of the first half. One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive to recap.
It certainly is, but not so easy to execute. Starting on your own 20, you want something to kickstart your drive and get it off to a nice start. They went for the whole thing and got it. That's a great way to send a message to the opposing team.
And boy, again, they won't get this off in time. So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. The call from Nick Sirianni. Let's go for two here, he says. Hurts will throw. The football. Now this is picked up by the Bills.
Well, that 2-point attempt fell due to the fumble. People can't see this, but you got the ball in your hands now, and you got the thing locked in pretty well. You got it covered up.
I love having a football in the booth. I always hang on to it. Makes me feel like I actually played back in my day.
Well, you probably could have. If you'd run that play, you would not have fumbled. I can tell you that.
Maybe. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And with a 2-point lead in hand, they may not do anything too aggressive here. First down, and they're going to throw it out. For a chain mover. They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Allen now looks to throw. Working the middle here. That's complete to Knox, the tight end. Now another timeout called for by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Throwing now is Allen. And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown. A great play as the first half is winding down. And the Bills will extend their lead here just before halftime. And they empty the backfield here as they elect to go for two. Allen will try to throw for it.
That's why your mom's a hoe and your brother's a faggot.
For the defense, what you're trying to do is make sure that if someone, if they're going to catch the ball, make them catch it behind you because they run out of space with the back line. But in this case, the offense figured it out.
And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line.
Youth league football better than you take.
offense set to begin their next drive. Now the ball back to way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Well, no kneeling for them. They decided they weren't going to run out the clock. They decided to take their shot downfield, hoping to either make a connection or a pass interference call. They wanted more points to put on the board.
Got it. Ready?
And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half.
Stop with the offense, boys. Let's stop with the air.
Throwing again, second and 10. Hurts. And that's going to be incomplete. Take a shot, but it's third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. They'll throw it on the final play. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And it will be incomplete. Everyone's scared to let it fall, but it falls to the ground and brings it fourth down. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Bring it home. We got this.
We welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. Bills with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. Pulls it in at the 13. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half, Charles, remember that first half, good through the air, and really all around an outstanding offensive performance.
Absolutely, they reached the end zone several times.
Completion-wise, way up, not that time. So, line of scrimmage, still the 39 on second and 10. So, the shotgun snap to Allen. Pressure comes, and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. T.J. Edwards. He brought the pressure on the blitz, and he gets there for a loss of 12.
I want to see your TV celebration.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Going deep for Diggs. And that nearly the pick that they needed. He couldn't pull it in though on its fourth down.
There is something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest with a guy with that type of speed. You do so. Send him deep. Try to throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
It's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. And he's going to have
from people.
Let's
on
go,
it.
Baby. Let's go.
So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. Back to throw. Return sets him up pretty good here, right at the 30-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. On first down, Hurts. And they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they throw it. Now with the short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Hurts sets up to throw it. Now they go screen. It's complete. He's going to come up a few yards short of the finish.
And that's a play that's not uncommon on third and long because the offense is just hoping that somehow they can get a guy in space and follow some blockers downfield. That's a pretty nice job there getting a few yards.
Quit, you dick-sucking ass bitch. Quit. Quit. Oh, he not quitting. Cocksucker. Good luck. No, stop that shit, cuz. Tried to run it with Jalen Hurts and I made him fumble. Two people held him up and I punched it out. The third guy punched it out. No.
Okay.
Now he's having internet connection issues. Come on, Al. Oh, he's great.
So, what's up? Here's some shit.